The Vitruvian Man, originally called The Proportions of Human Body According to Vitruvius, was drawn by Leonardo da Vinci in 1490. But who was Vitruvius? Marcus Vitruvius Pollio was born in the Roman Republic by 70 before Christ. He lived 86 years old approximately. He was a Roman thinker. His theories about perfect architecture and human proportions became famous after the Renaissance because of Da Vinci's drawing Vitruvian Man. Vitruvius' original idea was to calculate the male body so he could adapt a house to it. But his ideas on architecture became a reference for artists such as Leonardo da Vinci. But is Vitruvian Man perfect? No. I've already made a video about the Vitruvian Man's hernia and my opinion about it. Now, let's try to find the perfectness or not of Vitruvian Man using the golden ratio. All I use is the Marquardt mask on his face and the pure golden ratio on his entire body. What is the golden ratio? The golden ratio, also known as phi, is a mathematical concept that has been used since the ancient Greece as a parameter of beauty and aesthetic. To find the golden ratio of something, you need to sum two quantities and divide the bigger quantity by the smaller quantity. It can be applied to anything from the Egyptian pyramids to little flowers. What is Marquardt's mask? Stephen R. Marquardt created a mask based on his experience more than 20 years as chirurgeon and math. He used decagons, triangles, and pentagons and line directions. The mask can be applied to all faces, of all colors, of all ethnicities, but some presents male version and female version. Did Da Vinci use golden ratio? There's no evidence that Da Vinci purposedly used the golden ratio, but we can clearly find the golden ratio on his paintings.